Dual language programs are really important in developing the cognitive thinking ability of students, especially as the brain starts to develop and is very elastic at that time of the children's brain growth. So we want to be able to challenge those children to learn that second language and to be able to give them that advantage of second language learning opportunities, even third languages. Many countries around the world develop language schools that provide this opportunity for children to grow and learn. And it basically, once you learn a concept in a certain language, it's learning the label on how to discuss it. For example, if you know that red is a color and you know that this is a type of red, then learning it in Spanish, learning that it's rojo, it's still just another label, but you already know the concept of color or what it means in that color spectrum.